Never seen anything like it, ever.
We were rather profligate, you know, we smashed our equipment, we were a high-maintenance band.
Tons of money spent on, you know, amplification and PAs and clothes and lifestyles and clubs and, you know, the life.
Keith Moon was the one who pretended to be incredibly wealthy, so he would buy lots of Rolls Royces, which we would have sent back the next day.
I wasn't pro the bills that came in for the equipment because we weren't earning any money and I had a wife and a child to support.
I wouldn't say